confidence in the back has improved within these past few games because the comfort level with each other's been gained and we're just more confident with each other and we know each other's play styles. My teammates have helped make the transition easier with them giving me confidence, and it's also been easier since we have such a positive and fun playing environment to be in.
The conditions during the HPU game it was tough. It was rainy, it was muddy. We were playing on a grass field, which we're not really used to. But we stuck together, we stayed composed. Especially as a defense, you know, we've been staying more organized and communicating well with each other. And we're really going to use that to keep building. With all the stuff we've been through this past week, we're going to use that and building, keeping that momentum going forward, which is really putting confidence in our whole team right now.